They had never made an E30 M3 wagon, but someone did this body kit, and it is...
It's really good.
It's really so good. Cool. Oh, I just am so obsessed with this car. Yeah. The dude submitted it to us, and I should have told him to go no reserve so I could bid on it. This is one of those cars that I go back to later, and I look up the buyer in the back end, and I'm like, should I send him an email? Maybe he's tired of it. Maybe I can swoop on it here.